Having met Winnie, it does not feel too much to say that my life has been transformed. It was such a powerful impact. Obviously, as an animal lover, I've gone out of my way to meet as many animals and to bond with and to explore the different character and personality and features of as many wild animals as possible. I had never had the opportunity to come close to a wombat, and I was a little bit apprehensive. I wasn't sure that she wasn't going to bite me. I could see she had quite sharp teeth, and I didn't want to scare her either. And it was quite the opposite. She looked at me with as much sang-froid and poise and confidence and certainty of her own place in the world that I was the one who was humbled by her, rather than her being apprehensive about encountering yet another huge, blundering human person. And she allowed me to fumble and blunder and make all these mistakes with such equanimity that it took my breath away. And within two occasions, I felt that she knew me and I was starting to know her. She held my hand,
yeah,
which was a revelation to me. I had no idea that they didn't have pads like a dog. I didn't realize that they had hands like humans.
Yeah,
and she
like
held my finger like a monkey or a baby child. And I was so moved and touched by that confidence, trust, and sharing that she was prepared to permit me. It was a revelation, such a privilege.